So, what's your plan to get past the guards?
My plan?
You have a plan, don't you? Little Godzilla. Little Godzilla! Huh? What? 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 I said, you have a plan, don't you?
Yeah. A plan.
What is going on with you?
My love for Mothra is getting the better of me.
Plan. I got an idea.
What?
What's your idea exactly?
It's kind of a risky move, but I need you to distract the guards so I could go over there and basically free little Mothra, and then we can get our tails out of here.
You sure this is gonna work?
I don't know, but it's worth a shot.
Good luck, little Godzilla. You too, Space Godzilla, or Mecha Godzilla.
Sorry I called you Space Godzilla. It's fine. It happens a lot, actually.
Just go and remember the plan.
I will.
Hello, Gigan and Destroya.
What do you want, Metalhead?
Yeah, what do you want? We're busy guarding the prisoner.
The boss wants to see us, so let's go.
Okay.
Okay, now's my chance.
Don't worry, little Mothra. I'm gonna get you out of there.
Little Godzilla, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Don't worry, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Little Godzilla, leave while you still can.
I'm gonna get you out of here while I.
Stop! No! Duh! Duh!
You thought you could fool me, huh? You really think I'm gonna let you free the love of my life?
Oh yeah, she's not the love of your life anymore, King Ghidorah. Your love of your life happened to break up with you. Do you not recall that?
Oh, I recall that, but that mistake won't happen again. Plus, you owe me a rematch.
Oh, I owe you a rematch, huh?
Yes, you owe me a rematch.
I will. Okay.
Want that rematch right now?
That'd be perfect.
Little Godzilla, don't fight him, please!
Don't worry, little Mothra. I can take him. I took him last time.
Last time was a fluke.
A fluke.
Really?
Yes, a fluke.
A fluke. If it was a fluke, then you would have beaten me before. So I don't think it was a fluke.
Oh, it was. And now it's time for you to die.
Yeah. I heard it all before.
Time for that mistake not to happen again. If it was a fluke,
then prove it.
Oh, I will. I will prove it.
Still waiting for you to get your revenge.
Destroya,
Gigan, Mechagodzilla. Kill him. Yes, boss. Now! Out of my way, tin can. Mechagodzilla!
Stupid ice. Woof. It's over for you, little Godzilla. I told you I'd get my revenge. And here's my chance now. Finish him off. Yes, King Ghidorah. End him! Tackle! His next level of 5. You're next. Godzilla, let's talk about this. My head's hurt. What about your heads? What about my hands? At least you have hands. Ugh. He just annihilated us. Oh yeah, no kidding. Let's get out of here! And don't come back! Thanks, little Godzilla. I really appreciate your help. No problem at all, Mothra. No problem at all. Now if you excuse me, I have to go to another island like my father said. So, happy winter! She doesn't like the winter, little Godzilla. It's okay. The storm can continue. I don't really care. Wait, what? He's trying to forget her past, I guess. Little Godzilla just reminded her of her past. What a jerk. Whoa. That was awesome. Yeah, no kidding. I've never seen anything as awesome as that before. I'm pretty sure you've seen a few things. Well, yeah, but nothing like that. I mean, my father always said something in the future like this might happen, but I've never known it would occur like this. You always thought the better of people, didn't you? Well, yeah. I guess I'm looking forward to being a king, after all. Heh. You're telling me. Heh, yep. To be continued.